Hi, welcome to March Favorites, which is this delayed because I fell super sick in the first week of April. Like I fell, I injured my toe, then it got infected and that led to like fever and all. And then my parents wanted to come just 2 days late, but it created so many issues for me that finally it's all gone and now we are here. I'm very happy to shoot this on this wall because this wall is also my favorite in the home, at least as of now. And ye favorites thoda special hai because this time the list is quite fun, quite interesting. So let's start with the usual hair care. So for hair care, I have this L'Oreal Magic Retouch hair spray. This is not particularly just my favorite, it's actually mom's favorite, which is why it's here, because she colors her hair once every month or once every 2 months, like the root touch up. But this time I wanted to give her the hair color, so I did not let her color her hair. So whenever she wanted to cover her grays instantly, she made me order like 2 bottles of this, and it worked very very well for her. She did say ki her hair gets kadak when this happens. Kadak as in jo apna normal hairspray mein how hair becomes stiff, that's what she experienced with this, but it did the job very well and she didn't see any damage in her hair. So that's why I wanted to share this with you in case anyone from your family or you would like to use it, she had a good experience with it, so you can also try it. For skin care, jitna cheeze maine nikala hai na utna agar main use bhi kar leti na regularly to my skin would have been much better. So when I felt sick, dude, the bumps, the amount of dane on my face was so much that I really regret my habit of stopping skincare when my skin is doing really well. I have this horrible habit ki when my skin is doing well, I feel like, oh, I don't need to use anything and I'm going to be fine. And literally in like a few days, my skin gets very bad. So the first thing that helped me kind of save it a little bit is this Smart Peeling Scrub from Face Shop. I have this since a long time. That reminds me, I need to check the expiry name. 2022, mein chalo, we're good like that. But this one is a very strong scrub, I would say. Jo mere itne sare blackheads ho jata hai na, wo definitely nikal jata hai isse. So this one kind of saves me every time I do shit like this. Second emergency skincare item I have is the sheet mask, because this is meant to have like 2 weeks of serum na, to mentally also it makes me feel like ke, haan, it is going to keep me safe for a few days even if I mess up. So I use the charcoal one mainly when I have so many blackheads, and that only one I used twice this month and it did help me, I would personally say so, because isko lagane ke kuch dino tak na ek shine barkarar rehti hai mere face pe. So I would recommend, if you've never tried sheet masks or if there's one flavor you want to go for, this one works really well for my skin. So this one is the second skincare favorite. Third is kind of random, it's Odomos, because yahan pe machhar bahut zyada ho gaya hai yaar. Like one day I woke up with like 10 mosquito bites only in this much area. When the mosquitoes started increasing, I started wearing my full sleeve wala green night suit, which is like full pajamas also, so only my this much hand and my foot would be exposed, but still mosquitoes would bite so much. I started using Odomos then, ke can't risk it at all. So just keep one at home, it's like Silver X, emergencies ke liye rakh lene ka ghar pe. So these are the two things that I've kept like right at my basin, so I need to use it. But what happened is I've been staying over a lot at my friends' places, so then I don't carry it. Like I didn't carry it this time, so then I'd get very lazy ke ab to main kya hi face wash poochu, kahan use karu, usse acha like let me not use it. Whenever I've been at home, I use this combo and it worked like magic for me. Nothing new there. I've been using this, I would say, for over a year. It's getting super popular now. I'm seeing it with a lot of people, but I've been using it since like yaar saal bhar se upar ho gaya hai, so there's not much testimony that I haven't given you already. Prefer is the most under makeup. This one's best for like when I don't want anything in my face washed, but just purely cleaning my face. So that's what I've been using for the month of March, whenever there was some sense in my head. Now I think we come to the random bits and pieces. First, let's get with food, because with food I've been quite passionate about this one dish, which is pancakes. Now I did not know I like pancakes this much until my mom, who is a big fan of pancakes. Like every time I'm travel karta na, for the buffet, whenever there's a live counter, wo pancakes hi mangte, okay, please give me one fresh pancake with maple syrup and chocolate syrup and whipped cream. She loves that dish. So she for herself had bought Betty Crocker ka wo packaged wala pancake, and she made it once, and dude, the fluff, kya mota hota hai wo pancake, and it's light like a cloud. I kept eating and I didn't feel full for so long. Like chote chote banate na to main 5-6 kha gaye, and I was like, this is insane. Wo Dora cakes aate the na Doraemon mein, kind of as a feel de raha tha, because they got golden brown so nicely from each side. I didn't put any syrup on mine, mama put thoda chocolate syrup on hers, but you have to try this pancake mix. And the other thing that I've been quite passionate about
about are teas.
So in general also I am a big fan of fancy teas, but the last time I bought 2 boxes I didn't finish them on time. So I was like, now I'll buy chotu chotu boxes of not like 25 tea bags, 10 the theek hai. So then that is when Vadam ke sath campaign on the Instagram pe. So they sent like 4 boxes and I was like, yes, this is going to be good. But chamomile wala mujhe bahut bahut zyada pasand aaya. In fact even the tea bag has so many fun elements in it, like the flowers come to life when you dip the tea bag in hot water. It's like dehydrated vegetables ko jabhi pani mein dalte to kaise wo phool jata hai wapas. This reminds me of Shin Ramyeon, the spices noodles wo wala khane ka man kar raha hai wapas. And the other spectrum that I really like are proper kadha jaise green teas. Like this is lemon ginger, so ginger is strong. So aise jo teas hote na, they make me like pura senses khol dete mere. If you don't really like sada chai, you can try this kind. Meethe wale bhi aate hain. Like I had strawberry apple flavor ki bhi ek tea thi mere paas pehle, to try it out. I think koi ek flavor to you might like, and a hot brewing cup of such tea might just make your day. Oh, when it comes to fashion, your girl has been rocking kurtas. Why didn't I keep some here, yaar? Maine upar fold karke bhi do kurte rakhe the that I wanted to show you, but I'll put photos here. So, when I went to Rajasthan, I bought back so many kurtas ki the duty matlab overweight charge was coming to 22 freaking thousand. Like per kg they were charging me 500. Before boarding the flight na, maine pucha tha like call karke a day before, because main courier laga rahi thi Rajasthan se Mumbai, because I knew I was over. But they like, we'll only charge 750 per bag. And तब मैंने फोन पे पूछा भी था कि what about the 500 per kg mentioned on the website? They like, no, ऐसा तो कुछ है नहीं. Maybe the person attending the call was not aware. And then we go there and they like, नहीं है, 750 per bag plus 500 per kg. And I flipped. I was like, यार आप ऐसे कैसे बात बदल सकते हो अपनी? Because it's like I didn't even shop, I think, for 22,000 जितना duty हो रहा था. So then we had a long talk. In the end, I ended up paying 7,500 rupees, which is still a crazy amount. कुरियर मेरा 1,000-2,000 में हो जाता था मैक्सिमम, बट ठीक है कोई नहीं. सो आई बॉट सो मेनी कुर्ताज फ्रॉम देयर कि आई वेयर देम एवरी नाउ एंड देन इन डेली लाइफ. सो आई बीन रियली एंजॉयिंग वेयरिंग कुर्ताज एंड झुमकाज विद डेनिम, बहुत मजा आ रहा है. नाउ कमिंग टू टोटल रैंडम बिट्स एंड पीसेस, मास्क चेन्स. दिस आई हैव सीन द मोस्ट ऑन मालविका एंड आई वुड जस्ट फील के वेरी बूजी पीपल डिजर्व टू वेयर मास्क चेन्स. आई डोंट नो व्हाई, आई जस्ट फेल्ट लाइक ये बहुत ज्यादा पॉश चीज है. बट देन ब्लिंक 55 ओन बाय माय वेरी डियर फ्रेंड शिवांगी, शी सेंट लाइक अ ह्यूज पार्सल जस्ट आउट ऑफ लव. तो उसमें मास्क चेन्स थे एंड दिस वन इज लाइक कस्टमाइज्ड, व्हिच इज वेरी स्वीट, बट दिस इज वेरी वेरी प्रैक्टिकल बिकॉज इट्स ऑलवेज अराउंड माई नेक. तो लाइक आई डोंट लूज इट, आई ऑलवेज हैव माई मास्क ऑन मी. तो इवन वेन आई एम गोइंग फ्रॉम वन हाउस टू अनदर, आई कैरी दिस विद मी, आई एम पुटिंग इट इन अ लिफ्ट एंड ऑल, क्योंकि यार बहुत केसेस बढ़ गए. आई फील लाइक मेरी बिल्डिंग में भी है एक आधा. बट यू शुड चेक अ पेज आउट बिकॉज देर आर रियली क्यूट वंस. दिस बीडेड वन एंड आई थिंक चेन वाला भी है, या लाइक अ सिल्वर chain, golden chain, all of that is there. So even during Riya's wedding, I do plan to have like a mask chain around, ताकि I don't really have to worry कि मैंने mask कहाँ रख दिया. Before mask chain ना, what I used to do is ये जो elastic होती है ना mask की, उसमें मैं हाथ डाल देती थी. Like how we wear rubber bands, as I would wear a mask around my hand if I'm not wearing it in the moment. Keeping at the topic of mask, I really have been enjoying क्या बोलो, I've really been liking big masks because my face is quite big. तो once I ended up wearing this छोटू mask and it suffocated me like anything. So if you also feel suffocated in masks, I would recommend look for masks which are big in size so that they at least allow you to breathe while still protecting you. Another thing is dainty jewelry. There's this one pair of evil eye earrings that again Shivanki के parcel में थे, which I've been wearing all the time. In fact ये video के लिए भी मैं लेके आई थी, but I think मैंने उतार दिए because doing something else before this. And she's also sent like more hoop with shells, and one has an evil eye, one doesn't. It very dainty cute jewelry, again easy on the pocket. This is something I've been wearing a lot and styling a lot. Another super random thing that I think I bought back from Rajasthan only is this Dettol ka chotu squeezy, because there wasn't any hand wash and we wanted to be very adept with washing our hands and even my braces. Uske liye bhi mujhe chahiye rehta hai, like liquid soap is only preferable. So we went to the medical store to buy one and this is what he gave me. So why I like this is normally bahar gao se soap ya kuch bach jata hai na, to we not able to bring it back, but this one has such a good locking system that if to press here to ye khul jata hai, and then when you press it on the outer side wo lock ho jata hai. So we were actually not only able to bring it back, but I've been using this regularly in my bathroom because wahan pe dusra wala hand washer Dettol wala nahi hai. So I've just kept this one also for like cleaning my braces. I think we're nearing the end. The second last item I have is this silver ka anklet which one of my relatives had actually bought for me. So this anklet, I didn't know before, but ये नजर से बचाने के लिए भी जो इसमें काले मणि है, काले मणि मतलब the black stone. How much I believe in nazar is, I will not stop myself from doing something ये सोच के कि ओ नजर लग जाएगी, but अगर मैं कभी बीमार पड़ती हूँ या if something is constantly not working out, तो मैं एक बार मम्मा का जरूर बोलती हूँ कि नजर निकाल दो यार, मुझे लगता है कि नजर ही लगी है बहुत सारी. So that is my stand on nazar. So this is something that I don't really take off. There's two pieces of jewelry that I don't जल्दी से take off. This one silver, this one necklace with the diamond pendant and this silver anklet. ये दोनों मैं जल्दी से निकालती ही नहीं. So the necklace is from Tanishq. The chain and pendant अलग-अलग लिया था दोनों. And this one was a gift. So I'm not too sure where it's from, but it's a very dainty anklet. Like I like wearing it. And the last one is the new addition we've made to our monthly favorites. My favorite memory with Kumar from that particular month. So we were coming back from a meeting or something, and we were at the signal. And there was this person selling so many balloons, and they were all Winnie the Pooh balloons. So he's like, I want to get you one. And I was like, nahin, like I don't need it, it's fine. Let's not get it. Because I was also a little paranoid ki, you know, isko sanitize karna padega wagera. But he's like, no, I really want to get you one. So he bought one. And more than that, the person selling it, she got so happy ki wo pura memory, kitna mushi mushi sa memory hai na mere mind mein, ki it was a very happy time. I already know ki April favorites mein what is the memory I'm going to add in, because we've already done this the same thing so many times in April ki I know that is only what will come in April favorites. But if you enjoyed watching this March favorites, then do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And if you did not enjoy watching this video, then that's good, a thumbs down. Please be home, please be safe, because what's happening outside is again so unpredictable, and that's why a little scary, because we don't know how it's going to curve and what's going to happen. About vaccination, my grandfather and my father have gotten vaccinated, so that's what we have done so far. But do take care so that we can meet again very, very soon in a brand new video. But until then, goodbye.